Late Bollywood actor Irfan Khan's wife Sutapa, along with sons Babil and Ayan, has issued a statement expressing gratitude to his doctors and fans. How can I write this as a family statement when the whole world is taking it as a personal loss? How can I begin to feel alone when millions are grieving with us at the moment? I want to assure everyone that this is not a loss, it is a gain. It's a gain of the things he taught us, and now we shall finally begin to truly implement it and evolve. Yet, I want to try to fill in the things that people don't already know, the statement said. Talking about the actor's strive for perfection, the statement added, it's unbelievable for us that I would put in infant words. It's magical whether he is there or not there. And that's what he loved. He never loved a one-dimensional reality. The only thing I have a grudge against him is he has spoiled me for life. His strive for perfection does not let me settle for ordinary in anything. There was a rhythm which he always saw in everything, even in the cacophony and chaos. So I have learned to sing and dance to the music of that rhythm, even with my tone-deaf voice and two left feet. The family also expressed gratitude to the doctors who stood by him. Funnily, our life was a masterclass in acting, so when the dramatic entry of the uninvited guest happened, I had by then learned to see a harmony in the cacophony. The doctor's reports were like scripts which I wanted to perfect, so I never miss any detail that he sought for in his performance. We met some amazing people in this journey, and the list is endless. But there were some whom I have to mention: our oncologist, Dr. Nitesh Rohatgi, who held our hand in the beginning, Dr. Den Kral, Dr. Shiv Dravi, my heartbeat and my lantern in the dark, Dr. Sivanti Limai. It's difficult to explain what a wondrous, beautiful, overwhelming pain and exciting this journey has been. I find this 2.5 years to have been an interlude, which had its own beginning, middle and a culmination of Irfan helming the role of the orchestra conductor, separate from the 35 years of our companionship. Ours was not a marriage, it was a union. I see my little family in a boat with both my son Babil and Ayan, paddling it forward with Irfan guiding them, Vaha Nahi Haan Se Modo. But since life is not a cinema and there are no retakes, I sincerely wish my children sail this boat safely with their father's guidance in mind and rock away through the storm. I asked my children if possible they could sum up a lesson taught by their father that has been important to them. Babil: learn to surrender to the dance of uncertainty and trust your faith in the universe. Ayan: learn to control your mind and to not let it control you. Sharing a message for Irfan fans, the family said they are not ready to address them as fans anymore, but as family from now on. Tears will flow as we will plant a Raat Ki Rani tree, his favorite, to the place where you have put him to the rest after a victorious journey. It takes time, but it will bloom and the fragrance will spread and touch all the souls whom I won't call them fans but family for years to come, the statement said. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.